Alright everyone, welcome back to Pokemon Emerald. Last time we beat the Fire Gym and also lost to the Fire Gym. We also beat the Normal Gym, which is our dad's gym, I think. Unfortunately, I decided to be an idiot this morning and, I'll tell this story in a minute when we're in this battle here, just so I've got something to talk about. Take flight, my bird Pokemon. So, what I was going to say is, I stupidly decided to upload 21 videos of Pokemon this morning in the space of about 10 minutes, which is about 3.5 hours, nearly 4 hours of footage, I think, just about. And I've done 6 hours-ish, 5 or 6 hours-ish, in the last week. Yes, we do kind of need to change it here, but. That's a lot of videos. I don't know why iron is like level 20. I did do some grinding, just so you know. So Tent is up to level. We'll let Tent have a run in. But yeah, I uploaded 21 videos this morning. Accidentally, I was messing about with some of the features available to me on YouTube, and apparently that got rid of my schedule thing because I had these 21 videos ready for tonight and the rest of the week because I'm going away tomorrow morning. So I had planned on having them as my videos to go up for the days that I'm away. Unfortunately, I'm an idiot and I didn't read the things properly, and I think I got a text message, so. I am triple tasking right now. Are you free tonight? Well, I'll have to reply to that in a second. I'll do this battle and I'll stop. Just because. I kind of need to reply to that. So yeah, I'm pretty annoyed at the moment. And that's what. Oh wow, that did a lot of damage. And I missed. Oh good. Well, let's switch Pokemon then. Who don't want to drag out? Bird versus bird, I think that'd be a good battle. But yeah, I'm pretty annoyed. I thought I had a lot of videos going, and because of that, I kind of need to recover, and that's a lot of critical hit, man. Yeah, I'm kind of annoyed, because now I have to recover some of them videos. I don't think I'm going to get videos up for next week. I do have, like, one video a day going up next week, but I kind of wanted more than one video a day. I originally had 4 videos a day going up, but yeah, I'm gonna stop recording for a minute now just so I can reply to people's, and I'll be back in just 1 second. Alright, welcome back. I sorted all that stuff out. I still need to pack for tomorrow, which is gonna be fun, but I can do that in like a couple of hours or something. Anyways, welcome back. I was ranting about how I was angry about how I'd uploaded 21 videos, and welcome to Route 119. But yeah, it's kind of really annoying. It is. Oh, what? The tall grass snares bike tires. There's no way you can cycle it. I wasn't going to cycle through anyway. But yeah, it's a channel record now. I still have one video to go up later. Really? Alright. Alright, this guy's gonna run away from me. The mimic circle is formed by people who like to mimic, really. A battle starts the instant we meet. Okay, cool. But yeah, that's. It is really annoying, because all of the. Most of the recording I've done this week has been uploaded in the space of about 10 minutes, which is not ideal for me, but you know, it's kind of too late to change it now, so I'm just gonna leave it as it is. Ah well. Wow. Okay. That's not good. Well, if I'm using quick attack anyway, doesn't matter. That however might matter. Double team is not a good move. And it gets another speed boost. And it's actually quite a useful ability that. Oh well. Didn't help him out too much, did it? And I got a lot of experience for that as well. I give up. You should. Give me money as well. Alright, let's see what's going on here. There's another trainer here we can battle. Okay, we get a random encounter instead. Oh, Zigzagoon, great. Nope, don't want this thing. Already caught one, actually, yeah. That's a good point, I did. So, if you step forward, we step forward. If you turn right, we turn right too. Okay. Oh, is that why? Okay. That's why he was running away from me, that scumbag. That makes sense. Wurmple. Oh, good. Why isn't that evolved yet? Level 27 Worm. Not what I would call ideal. See how much a Leaf Blade does. Should do a reasonable amount of damage. Despite the not very effectiveness. Oh, good. String Shot. At least it's not a bug type attack. That's super effective against grass types, and I don't want that. Not one bit. Another String Shot would be good, because then I can finish you off with a quick attack. Go on. Oh, well, poison's bad as well. Still only did 6 damage, so it's all good. And it didn't poison me, so it's even better. Boom. The worm is down. Cascoon. No, I imagine this thing's just going to harden for days. I think Cascoon is the one that evolves into Dustox, and Silcoon is Beautify, or something like that. It's kind of a weird evolution. Yep, harden all day, every day, apparently. Whatever. It's fine by me. I don't mind. Well, I took it out in 2 turns anyway. It doesn't matter. Excellent. Almost level up. Dustox, yes. It was a Dustox. I kind of want to switch out here because I'm... wow. How is he almost dead? Oh, yeah, the last battle. Mm. What do I want? We'll do dog. We'll take dog out. Attack dog, of course. So yeah, I'm doing this entire session because the 21 videos uploaded. Kind of need to make some videos back. I've only got like 3 videos left of this series. So I kind of need some more videos for when I get back off my holiday. I'm going to see if I can upload a couple just so I've got like 1 more video a day if I can. But, you know, really, buddy. It's not even night, though, is it? I guess I could... really? This is just stall, isn't it? It's a stall Pokemon, this. It's going to take longer than I first thought. Man, I wish I had a fire type. Just take this out in 1 hit. Whirlwind, oh good. Oh well. I guess Psychic is going to do at least some... okay, no it's not. Because this thing continues to use Protect. Because it's a scumbag. There we go. Oh, and it's super effective. I thought this was part Psychic though. That's why I took out Dog. Because it had the bite. I guess not. I guess I was wrong. But if you win, I lose. That's right. Can't both win. We can draw, I think. Although I've never drawn before in any Pokemon battle. So. Aww. Oh, that's unfortunate. Another one of these stupid raccoon things. Get it out of here. I don't want it. Also, I think this like route is really long. Well, the Mimic Circle, we mingle what you do. Well, you didn't just then. There is an item just there we can pick up as well. I could be using repels as well. But yeah, this route is a very long route from what I remember. And there's various things on the way. I think there's another rival battle on the way. There's some Team Aqua or Magma thing. And there's a lot of trainers on the way as well. So yeah, this should be pretty fun. I don't imagine we're going to get through all of this route this session. Just wanted to do an hour or so, just so I've got a couple of videos to upload for the week. Do need to kind of get uploading pretty quickly because my internet's pretty poor. It takes me quite a while to upload videos. Usually I can only upload a maximum of like 8 a day. Which is why 21's a record, because I literally can't do it unless I've got a scheduled upload. Took me about 3 or 4 days to upload all of the videos. And It was all wasted in like 10 minutes of madness.